What's up, guys? Welcome back to the world of Dark Souls. I have asked the mods where I need to go. They have told me the zone. So that's where we're going. Believe this is the way. Oh yeah, I remember that tree right there. Ah, yes. Produce the symbol of the king. I have produced the symbol of the king. Open thy door to me. Alright, that looks like a cathedral of some sorts. Aldea's Keep. Why do I feel like these things are trolls? Okay. And what are you creatures? Are you aggro? Weird creatures. Bonfire. What's over here? Well, yeah, look at that. Fucking asshole's mom. Dark Mess Sunset Staff. Don't actually, what does that Dark Mess do? Ooh, that thing is cool. Oh shit, y'all. That looks sick nasty. Let's repair that great hammer. Beware of despair, then try hope. Gotcha. Treasure ahead. Treasure ahead. Oh. Well, I'm not a pyromancer, so it's not really that needed. Invade me, motherfuckers. Astaliel of Mira. Come hither. Let us do battle. Okay, you are pretty good at that battle shit. Yeah, you're a pretty good battler. Oh, cool, the door locked behind me? That's fucking annoying. Oh, you're a big badass two-handed now? Is that what's going on? I can two-hand it too. Yeah, see what happens when I two-hand?
You get fucking smacked down. Oh shit.
Oh god, I just killed myself. I'm dead. You drinking too? All right. A gentleman's agreement. Hey, that's not very gentlemanly, you dick. You are a motherfucker. One more hit. Yes. Okay. Dancing on your fucking body. Fuck, do you do the... Oh, I know what this bullshit is. Yeah. I wonder what happens when I go get that soul. Yep. Huh. All right. Well. That's cool. I mean, that was pretty nice of him. That was a lot of fun. I enjoyed that little attack. Oh, now you're gone? Oh, that was... Thanks, Dark Souls. Thanks for being a piece of shit. That was mighty nice of you. What's beyond here?
What? Well, you're nicely hollowed, aren't you? Are you tormented by memories? Burden. Now the question, are you ready for war? If you are, then we ought to talk.
Are we not talking? I mean, it's usually a one-sided conversation.
This contains my power.
But feel free to preach.
Long ago, this naive vessel of mine set about devising new spells. The fool dreamt of bringing new forms of magic into the world. Instead, he created me. Mostly by chance, but he did a fine job, I must say. What he sought was strength, and so I decided to demonstrate. While my vessel slept, I'd find my mark and hunt him down. But my vessel did not approve. And so while I slept, he sealed the both of us away.
Interesting.
No, I don't have anything against humans. But how is it that you go about defining good and evil?
I don't know.
I'm only using what the gods gave me. How can that be so wrong? So what say you to a spot of murder on my behalf? If you don't, I'll leave this place and take more lives. Many more.
Sounds cool.
I couldn't give a fig either way, so... what's your choice?
I'm a yes man.
Yes, I see. How very kind of you. I want you to kill a merchant named Gilligan. A greedy, foul man. He won't be missed, I assure you. Yes, bring me a ladder miniature as proof.
Oh, don't I have one of those?
Who'd have such an odd knick-knack? I want you to kill him and...
I thought I had one of those. Well, I'll bring you one, friend. Oh, I hate these fucking things. What am I hitting? Just keep farting. I got all day, motherfucker. This is taking too fucking long. Oh God. Oh, that was so fucking lucky. What's in here? Nice. Wait. That doesn't do anything. Wait, no! What? That fucking message is a troll. Or maybe it's a good message. Oh, hey, bud. What the fuck? It'll just be cool. Dragon act like gloves. Nice. Why does this not look like a bonfire? Well, McDonald's just called. He said, "How do you like your hamburgers?" And I said, "Extra cheesy." Dogs sure are nice to just give me their ass. Sometimes I ask for the ass, and it just doesn't work. I just get a no. You know what I'm saying. Look like the dogs from Ghostbusters. I didn't know rings break too. I don't want you to go in that room anymore. Huh. Oh. Boom, motherfuckers. What's up? Let's go repair my shit. You gotta always check those motherfucking doors and shit. Who knows where they be hiding? What's up?
I'll be around if you make it back.
Alright, let's put these right things on. No, it's not the one. Wait, have I upgraded my shield yet?
Human?
Is this shield? I used to use Drangling Shield. C. It scales B. Twinkling Titanite? I need 5 for the next upgrade. All that does is damage and shit. Let's just go level up. Like, can I even level up? Oh, I can. Ritual site. Don't know how I feel about the ritual site. Hello again, friend. Fuck you. Nice. All right, I don't know what that is, but we're gonna take it slow. Oh, you're one of those guys. Wait, if he jumps through there... Oh god, this is not good. Oh god, I just realized what I've done. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Just get back to the fucking bonfire. Just get into the bonfire. Don't look back. All is well with the world. I hope. No, you don't. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, hello. Side. Ah. Soul of a proud knight. Now you just stay inside there. Oh, Jesus. Hello, my old friend. boss? I don't know. What's behind this door? Jesus fucking Christ. I knew that shit was about to fucking happen and I still fucking let it happen. God fucking damn it. Fucking shit. Fucking God. I'm watching the Twitch replay to see myself flip out. There it is. There it is. Saw myself freak out. Hey, don't fucking do that shit. Ooh. Oh god, 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 oh god. Hey, what's up, you dick? Yeah, I remember you. Did I just die again? Get there! Oh god. Well, hello. That's just not very nice. That's just not cool. Hey, come here. Come on. A little closer. Okay, thank you. You're always dropping items for me. You're so nice. Over here, big boy. Come on, 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 come on. Okay, so this guy's a dick.
actual fuck.
God damn it, don't die here. Oh man. What a fucking amazing boss. That's probably my favorite boss in the game. It just looks so fucking cool. Oh my god, and this looks mad. Oh my god, what is that? Why are there giant spires leading up to the air? No, I'm not trying jumping. Oh my god, this game is gorgeous. We going up? We going up. Yo, open this fucking door. That sounds like a bunch of fucking dragons. Oh, what the fuck?
Bearer of the curse.
That's me.
Long have I awaited one such as you. One who might shatter the shackles of fate. one who can set me free. Bearer of the curse.
It's me.
It was my own manifestation that led you here. The ancient dragon has watched over the world for eons past. Take this.
What'd you give me?
Do not resist.
What?
The dragon welcomes you.
You need to give better gifts. I am not about this right now. This does not seem like a good idea. Alright, I'm totally about this. This is a great area. Let's go get the fuck out of here. Hey, you move faster really quick. Man, I've got such pretty numbers. Level up twice? Maybe I just do strength. It's not really scaling that well anymore, though. Skill's kind of good. You know, we still gotta keep doing that. Let's see what this aged feather does. What? Oh my god, that thing's incredible. You give some pretty good gifts, lady. Thank you. I don't really like all these fucking drakes flying around me. Wait a minute. I know what you're doing. Bob, I knew we would meet again. And you are still a fucking dick. You're still a dick, Bob. You didn't even bring the fucking nachos. What? How the fuck did you get up here? Who let you in? The fuck are you doing, Bob? God. Fucking Bob, man, am I right? Fuck you, Bob. Nobody likes you. Are these dragon eggs? Aren't you a little fucking piece of shit? I'd say that was effective. Bob, I swear to God, if you're in here. Oh my god, we're coming back to that. Don't want to deal with that just yet. I like how everyone is just like running past this. Where's Bob? Is that him? Fuck you, Bob. Fucking dark pine resin motherfucker. Bob, don't you be playing with me. Fuck you, Bob. Jesus fucking Christ. What are you doing there, dragon? That's not a very nice thing to do to someone. What the fuck? You're worse than Bob. This is gonna be a bad, bad call. Been nice knowing you. Well, we learned something today. That Bob is still a fucking prick. Should not be messed with. Fuck Bob. Let's try going up. Let's see what's up here. Oh wait, isn't this where the dragon's at?
Oh god! Get in the fucking hole!
Hey, dragon! can't get to me. I'm fucking on your eggs, though. They're all getting fucked. Fuck your eggs. If only I could just make that jump. Like, if only I could. Like, I'm pretty sure my character could just roll over onto that thing. Just, like, climb over there. Oh god, that was close. Don't hit me with your tail. Hoorah, we did it. Nope, don't give fuck, don't give fuck. Oh, Jesus. Game, what are you doing to me? I swear to God, if a dragon hits me, we're gonna have fighting words. Bonfire? Alright, sweet. That'll do it for this segment. Thank you all for watching. We'll see you guys next time. And remember, nobody likes fucking Bob. Nobody likes fucking Bob. We'll see you guys next time.